An investigation has been launched following a major outbreak of food poisoning at a swanky Anzac Day luncheon at the MCG. More than 30 diners became violently ill while others fainted after eating a chicken and rabbit terrine. Dougal Beattie reports.
As Kevin Sheedy addressed the room at the MCC, paramedics were rushing to a wave of collapsing diners.
The young boy in front of me completely passed out.
The lavish Essendon President's lunch on Anzac Day thrown into a medical emergency after more than 30 people became violently ill with food poisoning.
And then all of a sudden I started to get black spots before my eyes and feel dizzy and as though I was going to faint.
Diners described bathrooms covered in vomit and a crowded sick bay suddenly overwhelmed.
I had to leave because I thought if I'm sitting amongst all these people throwing up, I'm going to be next. It wasn't pleasant.
I started to panic a little, you know. I was sort of getting a little bit of anxiety.
Among the attendees of the $725 a head lunch was the Governor of Victoria, as well as AFL Chief Gillon McLachlan and Eddie Maguire.
Yeah, it was an amazing situation because people were, you know, literally during the speeches, dropping like flies.
I saw some people fainting and I saw people, yes, distressed and in sort of lightheaded.
Jan McTaggart felt sick 20 minutes after eating a chicken and rabbit terrine for entree. The chef had earlier colourfully told the well-heeled crowd how he sourced his protein.
But I think he's the bunny now.
The Victorian Health Department has since launched an investigation into the sudden outbreak.
At the moment, the cause has not been established. We can speculate that there could be a number of issues to do either with the food that was served or the way it was handled.
A report will be handed down in coming weeks. Dougal Beattie, 9 News.